Okay, everybody. Hello and welcome to the gameplay today. My name is Richard and welcome to the channel. The channel is called Triple Valve 62 at the depot. If this is your first time checking out the video via my YouTube channel, then welcome and please feel free to have a look around all the videos that might interest you. I'm going to be putting this up on Facebook's London Transport Old School page, as well as my own page on there, which is Vintage London Underground Trains. Check those out, and if you like the video, give it a thumbs up or a comment, please do. Anyway, today I've created a little scenario using the Train Sim World to Bakerloo line route, and it's called Empty to the Elephant. We're going to be taking a 1938 stock train empty from here at Queen's Park all the way down to the Elephant Castle, running empty, not stopping at any stations. So first of all, it's a nice sunny day at Queen's Park. And obviously this lot on the other side are waiting for a train, but they've got a long wait because they're not having my one. We're gonna go and find it. Anyway, let's walk down the platform. And if you go up to the signal here, you can just make out on number 22 road, there's our train down there. So we're gonna go and find it. So first of all, let's double check, make sure nothing's coming up out back. Onto the ballast. There's our train. It's a 7-car train. You can hear the compressors, so that's a good sign. Right, we've got to change this destination plate on there. We're not going to Wembley Central, we're going to down to the Elephant, and it's a special. So let's go and change that first of all. Open that up. Headlights on. Alright. Just done double check, make sure the headlights are on the front. They are. Okay. That's lovely. Right. Put the flag switch down or on. Leave the saloon door open. Normally the guard would come up to the front of the train. Now this is just a simulation. It's just my take on driving an empty train from the Elephant to the Elephant Castle from here at Queen's Park 22 siding. So that's what we're going to be doing. Right, here we go then. The good thing about this scenario is that you don't have to really have a set time to get down to the station itself, Elephant Castle. You can sort of take your time roughly and not have to worry about stopping the stations. So this is purely a demonstration of running empty without stopping at the stations, as if you're taking the train down to the Elephant. So the scenario is basically, it's after the morning peak has finished, the rush hour's finished, but there is train short down at the Elephant. So we've got to take this train down to the Elephant and Castle as required. These poor people think they're going to, this train's going to stop. It's not. Don't they look a happy bunch, honestly? So yeah, I'm going to put this video up on the Facebook London Transport Old School page. I'm sure there'll be a lot of people interested in watching this and commenting. Hope you like it. So, since I've had this download, I've not been able to stop playing it. I've got all the other British railway routes and different regions in the UK in terms of train simulation, but this has just been something I've been waiting for a very long time, for obvious reasons. Normally, if you press the F1 key on your keyboard, it brings up the HUD display, like obviously where the signals are, distance between stations and the speedometer, and obviously it tells you if you're going too fast or too slow, but for this purpose I'm going to switch it off. It looks more realistic. So as many of you know, the 1938 stop was never built with the speedometer, so it was a case of just judging how fast you were going. Down the ramp.
baggage unattended on the station. Luggage left unattended may be removed without warning or destroyed or damaged by the security services.
That's it off. Mind the doors. See you later.